Students, 10th class chemistry, chapter 2, part 14. Today we are going to learn few examples of covalent molecule. Formation of a hydrogen molecule. First example, before combination, this is the orbital structure of hydrogen molecule. Atom of hydrogen. This is also atom of hydrogen. There's a sharing of 1-1 electron between these two hydrogen atom. Here we can see the electron and this plus sign, so it shows that there is a sharing of 1-1 electron. When there is a sharing of 1-1 electron, hydrogen atom form a molecule and these two hydrogen atom become stable. Here this is the electron dot structure. We can see the electrons of hydrogen atom. After combination, when two hydrogen atom combines, form molecule. Here we can see these two electrons, sharing of electrons. Here, this is the orbital structure of hydrogen. This is the orbital structure of this hydrogen atom, sharing of electrons. And here, there is a formation of the hydrogen molecule. Hydrogen molecule. We can see here, these are the two electrons, hydrogen atom, or we can write it like this, hydrogen, single covalent bond, or we can see the one short line shows this single covalent bond and formation of hydrogen molecule. Next example, chlorine molecule, a non-polar compound, electronic configuration of chlorine, atomic number 17. Electronic configuration 287, nearest noble gas argon. So chlorine is attain the electronic configuration of nearest noble gas argon. Atomic number of argon is 18, electronic configuration 288. Formation of chlorine molecule before combination, orbital structure, here also sharing of 1-1 electron, outermost shell. 7 electrons are there, outermost shell of this atom, 7 electrons are there. Electron dot structure of chlorine, 7 electrons we can see. These 7 dots, there is a 2 atom of chlorine combining. After combination, we can see the structure. Here, these 2 atom are combining together, forming the chlorine molecule and become stable. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 electron present in this chlorine atom and 8 electron present in this chlorine atom. So both became stable and forms the octet. Here we can see this is a sharing of 1-1 electron. We can write like this, chlorine combining with other chlorine atom forming chlorine molecule Cl2. Presence of one short line, single covalent bond. Next example, nitrogen molecule, non-polar compound, electronic configuration, nitrogen. Try to attain the electronic configuration of the nearest noble gas of neon, nitrogen, atomic number 7, configuration 25, neon, configuration 28, atomic number 10. To attain the stable electronic configuration of nearest noble gas, nitrogen needs 3 electrons. When nitrogen share 3 electrons, it will become stable. When two nitrogen atom combine together or each contributing 3 electrons, and so they have 3 shared pair of electrons between them, both atom attain an octet, resulting in the formation of the triple bond. Here nitrogen forming triple bond with other nitrogen, or we can see the 3 short lines between these two nitrogen atoms. Formation of nitrogen molecule before combination, orbital structure, sharing of 3-3 electrons. We can see there is a sharing of 3-3 electrons, 5 electrons present in the outermost shell of these two atoms of nitrogen. Electron dot structure. In electron dot structure, we can see these 3 electrons present here. These are the 2 electrons, so total 5 electrons of each atom. After combination, there is a formation of the nitrogen molecule by sharing of 3 electrons. nitrogen atom combining. Now it contain 8 electrons and become stable. This atom also has now 8 electrons and become stable. Formation of the nitrogen molecule. Here also you can see 3-3 electrons, sharing of 3-3 electrons and formation of nitrogen molecule. Here we can write like this, nitrogen, 3 short lines, we can see nitrogen atom, 3 short lines forming nitrogen molecule, or it is called as a triple covalent bond. So nitrogen molecule formed with the help of a triple covalent bond.